As you can see, the brood in the Campanotus albosparsus colony is now maturing very rapidly, because about a week ago we only had larvae in here. Now we've got cocoon pupae and they're appearing all over the nest, which is nice to see. And more eggs. Always very busy, these ants, very, very active. Making use of most of the nest.